Teenage boy is dead, two others wounded in an early morning shooting in Corona. It happened just before 1 in the morning on Circle City Drive near East 6th Street, right by the 15 freeway. Police say a 16-year-old boy died. The other two that were shot were 13 and 14 years old. Investigators say they are all from Corona, but so far have not released any information on a suspect or a possible motive for the deadly attack.